This is Dale Stankey here.
These tracks here is America. Flat metal so the train can ride smoothly over top of these rails. Them rocks is the people of America. Millions and millions.
Oh,
yeah,
there it goes. It's so funny. America right there. That's how America's supposed to run. Clank on a track, going to success, prosperity, and Donald Trump is the conductor of that train because he knows what the hell he's doing. And that's how America's supposed to run. If we elect Donald Trump, that's how it's going to run. It ain't going to be all wobbly and shaky. I'm taking us back to 1865 when Jesse James and his people was out there robbing a train. I ain't voting for no Hillary Clinton. She's a criminal. Donald Trump is riding that train, carrying the cargo goodness. There it goes. There it goes. I'm not going to be on a train there with Hillary Clinton. The only she knows to do about lying, hiding her emails. Donald Trump said, hey, get them Russians to go ahead and hack it and get her emails. That's a great idea. They's good at getting computers there, getting in finding stuff. They's also good at weightlifting and also pornography. And Donald Trump says, I could use your help there, Ruskies. I could use your help. How about getting on my train there? And Putin said, I'd like to do that. We got some things here, he said in his Russian way. You can hack, we can help you do things. I know you don't want the pornography we got, but that's here. That's okay. You don't need it. You ain't got to take everything off the buffet. Just take what you want there. If you wanted some applesauce, take applesauce. You want some garbanzo beans? I don't know why the hell you'd eat those, but if you like them, go ahead and eat them. They're trying to take him down there. Well, they can't take him down there because he's just like Godzilla. Trumpzilla. Try to take him down. Ain't doing it. I've been driving truck now for 32 years. 32 years I've been on the road there. Of course, not now there since the injury, since I fell out the truck on I-95. There, I fell asleep at the wheel there. I was watching the GPS because I didn't want to end up down in Miami, which has gone like third world down there. I understand what you're saying there. I fell asleep there, fell out the cab, hanging on there by my shirt. I rolled off the hill there, down the hill. Luckily, I landed on a bed of urine bottles thrown out by other truckers. And I was able to survive it. Just a few little bumps and bruises, but nothing bad there. Yeah, I can't smell no more. That's okay, and my leg is all busted up there. My toe kind of goes to the left there, so I sort of wobble, almost like a drunk penguin. But that's okay. I ain't complaining, because I'm on a Trump train, and I suggest you get on a Trump train and ride it all the way to a prosperous, great America. Who's with me? All right. I know you is. This is Dale Stankey. I'll talk to you later, man.